These are the ingredients for our dal curry. So dal curry is a very popular Indian dish in Indian cooking. We grew up eating dal almost every single day in our lives. So for the dal curry, usually we use the yellow lentils, which is otherwise called tur dal. You can find it in any stores. You know, if you look in Publix or Walmart under international food section, you can find it. And I'm also using spinach. This is another recipe of dal curry, which is called spinach dal. But today I wanted to make a slight variation of dal curry, because if you go online, you'll find like thousands of varieties of dal curry. So I wanted to make it a little different and making it a little bit more healthy by adding butternut squash. So we all know butternut squash is packed with nutrients. It promotes bone health, it reduces inflammation, and it's really good for our skin and our face. So I'm going to cook this dal with the butternut squash, and then at the end, I'm also going to throw some chopped spinach and other spices and cook it. So I forgot the spices. I'll just show you in a minute. But basically, it's very simple. If you have an instant pot, you just put the dal with little 1 cup of water in the instant pot, and I'm cooking it for like 20 minutes. So while the dal is cooking, I took my daughter for her piano lesson. You can see her teacher's house is so well decorated for the holidays, beautiful, and she has a very beautiful house. We know you love Christmas stuff. She practices herself sometimes. You can see her beautiful poinsettia collection, and she also have some of the Christmas ornaments here, all the Santa Claus. Her house is always adorned with these small stuff, you know. For every occasion, she changes the decoration in her house, and it's always a feast to the eyes. So we are going back. My dal is well cooked, you can see. So into this, so you can cook the dal with butternut squash also, or you can add it later. So while my dal and butternut squash is cooking on the Instapot, I'm chopping some spinach. So you can add the spinach earlier in the stage, like when the dal is cooking, or you can add it later. So adding spinach later is good because it doesn't get very slimy. And also you need half a tomato. So I cut half tomato and chopped it. So this dal curry goes very well with basmati rice. So I'll share recipe of perfect cooked basmati rice in my next video. But it goes very well with rice, and it goes well with naans or chapatis or puri or pita bread, pretty much anything. You can see the dal is well cooked with the butternut squash and the spinach. Now all you need is saute some onion and some spices and add it to this mix. You know, and it will be ready in minutes. This can also be served as a soup because it has lentils and butternut squash. So you really have to make this a curry. If you don't like curries, you can just eat it like this with a little bit of pepper and salt. It should be fine. So you can make it like a curry or as a soup. Now you can see I put a pan in the stove and added like 2 teaspoons of vegetable oil. The oil is hot. I'm going to add some mustard seeds. You have to be very careful when you throw the mustard seeds because it's the onion and the green chili. Saute for a few minutes. The garlic paste. If you want, you can use half tomato. I'm going to add this half tomato into it. This gives a really good flavor to the onion. So I'm going to add the dal mixer. See how pretty it came, such a golden color with spinach and tomato. Wow, looks good. I'm already feeling hungry. Using it as a curry, I'm sauteing onions and throwing in all the spices. So our dal curry is ready. We all think Indian cooking is a lot of work, it takes a lot of time and it's so complicated, but it's not like that. So that's why I try very simple recipes. Even though they're very simple, it's packed with nutrients and it's really good for us. So I just want you guys to try this spinach dal with butternut squash today and see how it comes. So I hope everybody will try to make this recipe at home. It's very simple. All you need is some yellow lentils, right? That's the different ingredient you need in your home, but I'm sure everybody will love it. And probably during the holidays you can try as a soup maybe. Amy, your food is ready.
Taking it. Goodbye.
Hey, do you like your food?
Yeah. But I haven't even ate a piece, so goodbye.
Wait.